Welcome to Confessions of the Chef, Summer Drinks. And today we're at Silver Spoon with Vanessa. Vanessa, a lot of people know you as a destination for breakfast, but what a lot of people don't know is that you've become one of the most popular places in town for late night. So tonight we're gonna ask you if you could make us one of the drinks that makes you such a great attraction. So what are you making today?
Okay, well, it's our Summer Smash. It's kind of a spin on a Moscow Mule. We're using Titos vodka, which is my favorite, and it's very refreshing and easy to drink. We're using ginger beer as well as muddled strawberry and cucumber, and together it's just extremely refreshing and a perfect summer cocktail.
Now, if you haven't had ginger beer, it's not an alcoholic beverage, but it's definitely one of my favorite drinks to have when you're on a Caribbean vacation or anything else. So I'm really looking forward to trying this, so let's see how it goes.
Okay, well, I already have some of the fruit cut up, but so you take cucumber, cut a couple slices, do the same with your strawberry.
Now, can you use any berries, or does it have to be a strawberry?
You could switch it up if you have a favorite berry. When in season, we always get everything local, so we do try to go to farmer's markets and get fresh produce.
You gotta love the commitment of the Downtown Valpo Dining Group.
Okay, so you're gonna take those, you're gonna put them into the bottom of a shaker with your cucumber, and you're just gonna muddle it. So basically muddling means combining the flavors. All right, so moving right along, we have our muddled strawberry and cucumber. We have it on ice, and we are gonna pour in Tito's vodka, but
How much do you put in?
You'd like 3 ounces, approximately like a shot. You know, unless you like a little stronger, you can always put a little more. You're gonna shake it. And then the best part, you add the ginger beer. Garnish with a strawberry and a cucumber.
The great ones make it look so easy.
And you have your perfect summer cocktail.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Salute.
Salute. Oh, this is an exciting drink. Bon appetit.